Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. This is Nine-Tailed Sean. Now this right here is a very depressing point because Leon's surrounded. But the heli comes to save the day. And now I'm going to promo something where Chronoway 77 failed. I'm promoting Arcane Haven, which is the band I have playing in the background. Check them out at myspace.com/arcanehaven. They're a great band. I love them. I've seen them twice with several different bands, and both times they were my favorite band out of the night. And they blow up the heli, which is the depressing part of this cutscene. Speaking of Salazar, Leon kind of insults him. If you hurry up and run, you can pick up the stuff that people drop. And there's nothing over there. And back over here. No, it's not back over here. It is. Where is it? I know it's back here somewhere. Maybe not. I could have sworn that somewhere there was like 5 gold, or 5k gold. First aid spray. In a hole. We get a visit from Ada. And guess what? Leon's not feeling too good. That doesn't look good either. Da 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 da. Oh god. Ow. That has to hurt. I mean, who would want to get stabbed in the leg? I mean, I understood why she did it, but did she, like, have to legit stab him, like, to the hilt of the sword? Or not sword, knife? That was the only interesting part there. Oh, this is a fun part. If you open this up, watch the meat. It starts to move! And then you can kill it. What the hell is this thing? Nobody knows. Awkward. Now I'm gonna run. See, cause here's something awesome. Climb up here. Guess what? Regenerator! And I have one shot in my rifle. That is awesome. I wonder if grenades work. Did that work? suit. I can't kill it. I don't have enough rifle ammo, and I'm not gonna waste a bunch of ammo trying to guesstimate where it is. Aw, oh, fuck, I forgot about this part. I love the Striker, it spreads so much. Like, it just straight sprays most of the time. With the pistol. Oh shit. Oh shit, JJ can hit me. I don't want to fight the JJ with nothing but a handgun. It scares me. The JJ scares me. Failing, JJ. Hey, I got some shotgun shells. Ah! I got some rifle ammo too. Ah! Ah! Oh shit. Yeah, I really didn't stop to think that through. Cause that really wasn't a good idea. Ow, nor was that. Hey, I'm almost at full health. Nice. No, I'm not quite at full. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, kill him. Now the really fun part begins. And most of this video is just me hiding in a corner from the JJ. I have to be very, very careful with my use of shoddy ammo. Alright, well, I'm not gonna finish this next part, so I might as well do it while there's a lull in the action. This has been Ninetailed Sean.